episode number 5. For today's video, I decided to take a trip back home to my home state of Wisconsin and to a wonderful place called Culver's. Now, for those of you who've never heard of Culver's, it's essentially a burger, chicken tender place that also is known for their frozen custard and ice cream and malts and shakes and stuff like that. It's very popular up in the Midwest. And for the last few months, I've been going to the one here by me. Every time I go there, I think of home because I've been going to Culver's my whole life. So when I found out that a few of them were in Florida, I had to start going. So just recently, they unveiled a new item that's actually a returning item, but new to a lot of people, and that is their pretzel bites. And when I found out about it, I'm like, I do love me a good pretzel bite. So I decided for today's video to get them while they're brand new, because I think they're limited time till like late September. So here's a little look at what they look like. You see here, so when you go to Culver's, they're also known for their cheese curds. So you can get fries, cheese curds, coleslaw, mashed potatoes, whatever you want. This is an upgrade side, so getting the pretzel bites over the normal fries, which are great as well, costs like another $1.70 for the fries. And it also comes with Wisconsin cheese sauce, which I'm very excited to try. Some of the salt got on the lid. There we go. And look at that. I try not to spill. Some good Wisconsin cheese sauce. So, here's a close-up of a pretzel bite. It's kind of shiny. It's got like a, it's almost like a mapley smell to it, which I'm not complaining. Kind of makes me think of pancakes. But it's got a little bit of salt on it. Not as much as I would like, but that's okay. So, here we go. The Culver's pretzel bite with Wisconsin cheese sauce. Show you guys, dip it. We're gonna get a good amount. Really? There we go. Alright. That's really good. I actually got an extra cheese sauce by accident. So, I'm definitely going to, use as much as I can since I have it. And I like to try one without the cheese sauce just to kind of compare it a little bit, in case maybe you don't like cheese and you just want the pretzel bites by themselves. So, let's try one without the cheese sauce. A little bit of the salt. Cheese sauce, it really just reminds me of like what a sugar donut would taste like without the sugar. It's just like doughy bread. I don't really taste a whole lot of that like pretzel flavor, you know, that you'd have with like pretzel sticks or anything like that. It's still really good though. Alright, I'm gonna get back in this cheese. It's too good to pass up. Here we go. Cats are going to make an entrance in. I think if you didn't like cheese with your pretzel bite, I think you'd very much enjoy this with like a mustard or like a spicy brown mustard that you'd, you know, if you got like a big pretzel at like the fair or something, I think it would do the job. Definitely not, these are not bad at all. Like I said, really soft, really doughy. They gave me about, I think they give you 10, so you get 10 pretzel bites as a side, which is actually a lot more than you'd think because of how doughy they are and how heavy they actually are. And then you add the cheese sauce to it, it just all adds up. I decided to go with the grilled chicken sandwich for the main entree. Go with the pretzel bites. I couldn't handle doing a burger plus the pretzel bite. My cat's biting on my straw. I went with Diet Pepsi today. I haven't had soda in 3 days, so I thought I'd get one. But yeah, I think overall, the way I would eat it with the cheese sauce, as far as sides go, quality of the side, I'm going to give it a 7.5. It's a great side that you'd want with your sandwich, if you're willing to pay the $1.70 extra from the fries. And like I said, the fries are really good. I probably wouldn't get pretzel bites consistently as I would like a cheese curd or the french fries. They just don't, they're good, but they don't make me say, wow, I need to go back and get these again soon. They don't do that. The cheese sauce is really good. I feel like, you know, I mean, I could dip nachos in these, whatever. Like, this is good cheese. It's Wisconsin cheese, right? It should be good. So, let's get another one. Let's get one last one. Eat the whole thing. Hold on. We're going to really, like, we're going to really cover it in some cheese. Look at that. It's a lot of cheese. My cats are just going nuts today. Wait. Oh my god. That one's got a lot of salt on it. I'm really impressed by that one. I stay firm on my analysis. It's a 7.5. Go try it if you have a Culver's near you. Definitely worth checking it out. Like I said, I wouldn't necessarily say it would be my favorite side with my meal there, but definitely happy with it. I'm glad they brought it back. And I think you'll definitely enjoy it if you go try it out. So Culver's Pretzel Bites with Wisconsin cheese sauce, a 7.5. Thank you guys, sir, so much for tuning into this video. As always, leave a comment below. out.